Hello everybody, welcome back to a brand new YouTube video. Today we're showing off a Tower of Hell script. If you want more, make sure to subscribe to turn all notifications on so you never miss a video. Let's get started. So you're gonna want to open your executor, attach it. Execute it. You should see that come up. Then as you can see, we got block sub. You can do instant win, which you gotta turn on this thing called God mode, which infinite health. And then you win. You can double jump. You can auto farm. I don't really know how do you even auto farm it? Why? And then you can get all the items to look like a professional. You can go to player, change your walk speed. And then you can turn on no clip, which allows you to go through stuff like a ghost. And then you got fly. I think that's not working though. Oh my. No, stop. Oh, it's just auto farm. That'll make you win. Alright, cool. And then you can fly. Allows you to fly. I don't think you're allowed to change your speed, but it's all good. And then we got the credits. You got the UI. I actually kind of like this one. Rainbow, you know what? That's pretty cool. Why not? But yeah, copy Discord, rejoin, blah blah blah. You can rejoin the game. Anyway, this is it for the video. Make sure to subscribe, turn all notifications on so you never miss a video. I will see you tomorrow and see ya.